Alright guys, welcome to Farming Simulator 2022. My name is Todd, and we will be on Hillabee Farms. Put the bed up for today. I stay in this little shack here, behind my grandfather's house. My grandfather was in the farming business. He sold all his farming land. The only thing he has left is his house and his little shed. He gave me all his equipment and he left me with one field. So I'm sure we'll be meeting him sometime. He's probably upstairs reading the book. He left us with a little over, I think, $5,300. Like I said, he does have some equipment. He's got this old harvester here. We'll be using it to get this canola. And he owns this little piece of land. Well, I own it now. This little piece of land, he has equipment all out through here that we can use. Got a seeder here. We got a plow here. He did have this decent tractor. It's worth about $30,000 probably. A little Massey Ferguson. Nothing spectacular in power, but it gets the job done. We got this windrower here. We got a trailer out here. Got us a seed spreader. Got an old baler. And got us a crop wagon here. So, I mean, he did leave us some equipment. Got an old, looks like a old John Deere fertilizer sprayer. So, yeah, I mean, it's not perfect. We got this land we can do something with eventually. And we own this one field. So, let's get to it. Start harvesting some canola. I did make a couple passes around trying to make sure the old harvester was running properly, and it appeared to be running good. So. We're at 71% full. Old harvester rolling. So we don't have much money, but we'll do what we can. Hopefully one day we'll own a lot of farmland. Hopefully one day we'll own a lot of animals. But until that day, we'll work with what we got. I feel like we can use all this land here to eventually have a nice little farm one day. We're in the month of August on day one. Getting pretty cool. And that's 100. I'm gonna go grab the trailer right quick. We can drop the oops, and there we're gonna go the other way around. Going the wrong direction to fill the trailer. Go over here and grab the tractor. Old Massey Ferguson. Go over here and get our grain trailer. This ain't the most expensive tractor, but it's really nice. Grandpa had just bought it right before he sold all this farmland and stuff. just a little bit. All right, let's hop out and get her hooked up. Head on back over to the field. We don't want to run over our crops and damage them, so we'll just park the trailer here. Somewhere along the edge of the field. Looks good, we'll just hop out here. Grab the harvester, and like I said, we'll go in the other direction. I'm gonna hit the fence. There we go, that's good. Yeah. Up in here and take the cover off. I have to apologize for that. I was like, I need to grease that up a little bit, huh? Alright, let's get back rolling. The harvester down, I need to turn back on. This field is kind of shaped funny. It was just in the back of Granddad's yard, so not like a perfect rectangle or anything, but job done. Beautiful out here though. Very nice. We'll have to take a ride around the town sometime. Got a lot of neighbors over there. This little spot that I missed when we reversed the field. Alright, perfect. Granddad was a farmer for 46 years. Well, as you see, we have quite a bit of weeds in this canola, so it's not the best canola. We'll definitely address that when we plant our next. Lots of weeds in this canola. Alright, and we just about got this knocked out, working into the late night hours on our first day taking over the farm, taking over this piece of property. What a day, what a day. But we did get all our canola harvested, but this field is going to need some major work. It is in bad, bad shape. Let's get this knocked out. Almost done here. Working to the late night hours. Got our little house lit up over there. Wanted to hit that wood pile. And this should be our last pass. Beautiful, beautiful. Alright, that looks good. Over here and empty the harvester out. A bit of canola we have. Pop that in, dump that in the trailer. And we almost got a whole little trailer full. I guess man, Grandpa knows what size that trailer needs to be. Let's go, we gotta grease that thing. Over here and dump the, I mean not dump, let's go over here and park the harvester. Yeah, I guess we'll just park it behind my little shack for now. Turn our lights off, we'll just leave that parked here. Go grab our tractor. Put on the flashlight so we can see. Man, we worked into the late night hours. This is a really nice tractor. Put our lights on. the canola. We'll park it back here in our extra land here. A mess right now. I don't know what we're gonna do with this. Got our lights off. Perfect. Let's unhook our trailer. Let's see. We'll go park the up here near the house. With the harvester. Alright. We got the field all harvested, all the canola. So that was a good first day. To the next episode, guys. If you would, like, share, comment. It means the world. Be blessed. Love always.